Using the split tool is an effective way to help in the unfolding of your sheet metal parts. The split tool makes a thin cutout to separate flange that create a miter feature. Use the smart split tool to automatically find the closest corner. Use the control modifier to change the split between diagonal, vertical, and horizontal. The miter properties control its size and position. Use a polyline to create a custom split path.